Right, how long have you been with the Rolling Stones? Are you one of the original members?
Yes, one of the original members.
What were you doing before you joined?
Well, just sort of bumming around waiting for something to happen, really. I had quite a few jobs and I was trying to get a band going, but it was unsuccessful until I met up with Mick and Keith, and then...
Well, you went.
That was a successful band.
Well, can you think back to your first engagement? Where was that?
Marquee, Oxford Street, London.
You got to roll it. Come on. Come on, you got to roll it.